Daddy and I have some exciting news.
That's right. So, Katie, put your phone away. Emmy, don't pick your nose. Teddy, buddy, stop touching yourself.
I was.
You had both hands in your pants moving around down there like you're making origami.
Wait, no hands in pants, all right? Let's make it a family motto. I can't believe I'm doing this. I'm so excited and guilty and happy and worried.
You know, they make a patch for that, too. Will you relax? Look, I got this. Me and the kids have a blast together. I'm Daddy Fun Times.
Yeah, that's true. And I'll always be home in time for dinner. I mean, it's not like I'm a doctor.
Come on, honey. This was always the plan when Emmy started school full time, remember? Plus, we're gonna need the extra money for college. Based on their ability to flush a toilet, I'm not seeing scholarships.
You're right, it's fine, because you are a great dad. Oh. And it means so much to me stepping up like this.
Oh, well, I'm happy to do it. And I'm not looking for any kind of reward, unless you were thinking about something, in which case, who am I to say no?
Don't worry, you're gonna get your reward.
We're talking about the same thing, right?
You'll find out tonight.
Daddy?
Yeah, Butterbean?
I'm worried about kindergarten.
Oh, honey. You should be worried. Kids are mean. But just know, if you ever feel uncomfortable, you start swinging, okay? Punching the nose can be a real problem solver.
Teacher, I'd like to welcome you all to the kindergarten parent mingle.
What?
Now, has anyone seen Mrs. Burns? Is Mrs. Burns here?
You must be talking about my wife. I'm Adam. Mr. Burns.
Oh, great. Mr. Burns, your wife graciously volunteered to be our room parent, so there's just a few things.
She's not going to be able to do that. See, she's decided to go back to work.
Oh, okay. So I'll just pencil you in.
Whoa. Hey, I'd love to, but I have a job too, see? So please stop writing my name down.
What a wonderful group. I can't wait to meet each and every one of you. Mr. Burns, I'd like to see you after the mingle.
Hey, looks like you got stuck in here too, huh? I'm Adam.
Lol. I'm a stay-at-home dad. 4 years now, it hasn't changed me at all. Oh, you got a little something.
Hey. I'm gonna say it has changed you.
Sorry, I'm a little revved up. I just can't believe they're not introducing any foreign language in kindergarten. How can our children compete in a global economy without fluency in a second language?
You know this school is free, right? Free stuff is not that great. Water is free, but beer you gotta pay for.
Beer. It's so great to connect on a masculine level again.
Where are the regular moms?
And to make up for lack of funding, we depend on parent volunteers. I just think of the children. There's not a thing I wouldn't do for them, and I know you feel the same way.
No.
But everyone else has refused to be room parent.
Great, put me on that list.
That's a shame. Also be a shame if I don't teach your daughter to read.
What are you saying?
I said that's a shame.
No, you said something after that.
I don't think so.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
Nope, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
No.
Okay, I'll do it.
Wonderful! Your first event is tomorrow's Ice Cream Sundae Funday Party at 11 a.m.
Okay, but I mean, you're gonna teach Emmy to read, right?
We'll see how the party goes. What's up? Are the kids okay?
Yeah, the kids are fine.
How come you didn't tell me you were room mom?
Oh, honey, I forgot.
You forgot? Well, guess who's room mom now? Me. Are you laughing at me?
So hard.
All right, I'm done talking to you.
I understand. I love you.
Love you too.
Oh, poor bastard.
You didn't hang up. I can still hear you.
So, guys, how was school today?
I'm hungry and thirsty.
Me too.
I don't have anything.
What? I've literally never been thirstier.
Mommy had snacks and ice cold waters every day.
Hey, easy. It's me, Daddy Fun Times, huh? Here, have a Listerine strip. What the?
Hey,
Headphones off. Everybody line up.
What?
Line up. 1, 2, 3. I can't believe I have to explain a line to you. Why did you just dump all your stuff everywhere?
We always do.
Well, who cleans it up?
Mommy.
And she's not upset about that?
I don't know.
Okay, well, from now on, you're gonna hang your backpacks up, and you're gonna clean up the truck before you get out and close the door. That's right. Any questions? Well, I got one. What the hell happened to my life?
Ooh, Daddy said a bad word.
Oh, sure, that you heard. True. Not true at all. They both need a solid foundation. That's right, didn't see that coming, did you? Huh? Look, all I know is I can take care of our kids. Didn't see that coming either, did you?
Well, great. Do you have a plan to get the kids in line?
Yes, I do. But it's a secret. So.
Great. Can't wait to see it. Good luck.
Good luck? That's the other thing I say when I fire people.